going on, everybody? My name is Gunn, and welcome to the show. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys tips and tricks on how to deal with the Automatons. Yes, I realize I've been calling them Automatons, like they're fucking Decepticons, but they're actually Automaton or Automaton, so just wanted to say that. If you've been playing this game for around 10 to 15 hours, this video probably might not really be for you. This is more for like the beginner levels. I mean, you could potentially find a good tip and trick here and there. Okay, so I'm going to start by going from the easiest to the hardest automaton. I'm also going to sprinkle in some comedy in there, so if you guys like it, sit back and relax. Enjoy. All right, so another way you could destroy these resupply buildings is obviously a grenade launcher. I didn't know about this until somebody in my party doing that. So, as you can see, they're just trying to fucking come out of there, and yeah, that happened. Also, you could use a grenade launcher. I prefer the grenade launcher, but you got kind of have to angle it, and yeah, that's pretty cool. I didn't know about that. It's easy to deal with trooper raiders. That's all you got to do. That's it. Just a headshot, even with the pistol, and I missed. Or just do this to them. Marauders or the commissars? I'm not sure. A marauder or a commissar?
What the fuck does that even mean?
One way to deal with them, obviously, it's so easy. Just shoot them in the fucking head. One thing that I'm going to tell you guys that I've mistakenly done is when you shoot them and you're too close, let me see if it works. You could explode. No, they can't explode just like that. Yeah, but that's one thing definitely to watch out for is they have those little packs on their back, and you can easily get killed by those. What the hell? Perfect timing. So with berserkers, right? Chainsaw men, I call them. Best thing to do is, I mean, any weapon will really work, but I prefer using the automatic shot. Shotgun, or I would also say the automatic pistol. I just don't have it equipped right now.
One life for Super Earth.
Okay, so when it comes to the walkers, these guys are so fucking annoying. You don't have a grenade launcher, which you could just shoot them once and they'll die. This is one thing I usually like to do is get close to them, dive away, get behind them, and just shoot them in the back of the head. Another simple way to get through these guys, if you don't want to dive and be fancy like me, all you have to do is just literally just run behind them. And that's a good way to get through them, especially if you're beginning. Although if you have a grenade launcher, that's probably the best bet to me personally. I mean, I'm not sure if you guys have any better recommendations, but I love using a grenade launcher, probably for almost any fight I'm in. Perfect, look at that. Took me a while, but check this out. Just one shot,
triple done. Kill.
Two of them at a time. Or three, damn, I didn't realize it was all three of them out. Also, if you can't do it like I just did just then, right? Because you don't have a grenade launcher, just throw a grenade. Grenades are best against them. Look at this. You go, just like that. You could additionally just get the high ground on these guys. They like to do this thing where they just walk away from you because they can't shoot you, so they get frustrated. And yeah, you just get the high ground and just headshot them. I mean, that's if you have a jetpack. Okay, and lastly, with the scout striders, I've been calling them walkers. I'm used to that. For some reason, this happened, but this is my preferred way to kill them.
Sending down a support weapon.
Okay, now we're on to the next automaton enemy. So when it comes to these dudes, right? He's got so much armor piercing for those guys. These ones. Oh my god. Grenades.
How about a nice
That'll probably
couple
be three grenades.
Liberty!
One, two, two. Grenades. So with the two variants of the Devastators that I just killed, the one obviously you want to make sure you watch out for is the ones with the missiles. You can actually detach the missiles off of it by shooting it. Another thing is, if you're level ground with them, if you stay prone, the missiles will fly right over you. But this clip is a perfect example how not to fight a Devastator.
Oh my god! What the? Oh fuck! Yeah, I didn't realize that. I thought you were just messing. Okay, hold on, guy. Alright, he's dead. Woo! That was crazy.
Okay, when it comes to cannon turrets, I hate them so much. These guys right here, right?
Yeah!
Oh my fucking weapon. I'm fucked. What are the fucking odds of that happening? I didn't even know there's a fucking tank there. What the fuck was that? Okay, as I was rudely interrupted by the tanks, how do you deal with tanks? There's anti-grenade, there's anti-tank rocket launchers, or you get to use one of these orbital airstrikes. Just watch out for them because they're very fucking annoying. Oh, one of them got disabled, but there's still one that's alive. And that's why I hate them. So the tanks, they actually have air vents on the backside of them. But they do need armor-piercing rounds, so if you don't have any armor-piercing rounds, just call in an airstrike like I did before they fucking direct-fired me right in the face. I'm coming for that tower. Turret. The cannon turret.
Fabricator from east, 50 meters.
I see you. You see me. Kill you. But yeah, if you have an armor-piercing, like an armor-piercing sniper, or a, it's like a railgun almost. You can see those vents right there. They're kind of orange. They're kind of hard to see. But you could take them out from long distance. But obviously, the best thing you want to do is make sure you don't get spotted by them like at all. Otherwise, you'll be screwed. Oh, my teammates get up. How am I fucking dying? Oh my god. Almost like they don't want me to do this video. There we go. You see those vents right there? Yeah, they're taking out. And wow, I can't fucking hit him. Yes. When it comes down to the Hulks, right? I really dislike the Hulks for that reason alone. Alright, guys. So when dealing with Hulks, right, what you want to do, drop the mortar down.
Sending down sentry.
Get in their ass. Okay, well, I think my mortar is doing the work to the Hulk right now. This is a way, yep, that is a way to do it with the mortars, right? If you don't have it, I'll teach you another way how to do it.
Democracy has landed.
Yeah, high ground is a pivotal. It's pivotal, right? They are pretty stupid.
That was a close one.
You could also attach to them, just walk away, because that'll fuck you up. Yeah, we're good. Like that. If you're playing solo, another thing I'd recommend is using a Gatling sentry. That'll help be extremely helpful, because then it can shoot in the back while you're distracting it. But you gotta watch out for friendly fire, because those things always kill me. Okay, so the Hulks are actually very easy to sneak up behind. As long as you stay prone, you should be alright. But those are the vents that you have to shoot in the back. I'm using a armor-piercing weapon here, but it's actually better if you use like a shotgun. You're able to take it out pretty quick. I'll show you in this next clip. Okay, so on this next clip, something that I actually figured out. If you have a wall and you're in the same situation as me, just throw a grenade. It will distract him, which I thought was fucking crazy. And you could just run up right behind him and look at the results. Pretty cool. Only took me 6 shotguns.
You have ignited the torches of liberty. Extraction awaits.
Alrighty guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any additional tips and tricks for me, please let me know in the comments below. I'm going to be working on the bug one next, and more Helldivers 2 content. Stay tuned.